Say they're looking for two people wanted for a carjacking in Concord. They tell WCNC Charlotte this started with a robbery at the Lowe's on Concord Mills Boulevard Monday night. Officers say Heather Wright and Jorge Rodriguez Paz sped off in a car that ended up breaking down. Police say they then stole another car at gunpoint on the I-85 South ramp. Anyone with information can call Concord Police at 704-920-5000.